this is something I gotta show you. Somehow they have written Link Road to Panty. Panty length 1 kilometer. Now, if you go up this road, you'll be left wearing only panties. There'll be nothing left of your car. Your car will be wearing panties. And you too. Bye bye from Panikkad in the shadow of this ridge behind which hides Nundankun. Now as I, there you can see a bit of it, you can see Kun, but now Nun is hidden. Golden sheaf of corn all around. Panikkad. And there you can see. He was telling me the name of that. How do you like it? Isn't this beauty personified? Switzerland? Oh, yep. Now this area is more, not this area, but most of this valley, Suru Valley, is Shia dominated. But this area where we are at is Sunni. Beautiful people. I could make phone calls. They looked after me, put me up in the rest house. Bashir Ahmed was my pal, who I've taken many photographs of his child also, and videos. He is the caretaker. He's got a home at the end of this road. And I'll turn, instead of backwards into the town of Panikkad, there is a little village down there where there is the, village square or marketplace. That's where the wedding will take place. I'm not going that way. I'm going in the opposite direction. Now this is what the road is all the way to Rangdongdongpa. Jeep road, but not so bad that this car can't make it. Yes, sorry.
Filmmakers go to Switzerland. When you got Switzerland right here, you can do all your hop, skip, and dance programs right here. Okay, oh. Over and out from Panikkad.